India fell on Wednesday following a Wall Street retreat.
The news doesn't stop. The markets don't stop. Nothing stops anymore. We produce over 5,000 news stories a day. That's not 5,000 sentences. That's 5,000 news stories anywhere from Istanbul to San Francisco. If you're late, you don't matter anymore.
Cam 3, where's Cam 3? You got that?
Bloomberg and Verizon Business have a lot in common. Both are always trying to build a better mousetrap. Both have that obsession with the customers. In case of Bloomberg, it's who gets the news first. For us at Verizon, who has the most connected network on earth.
For 50 years, television's been delivered pretty much one way, satellite. Now you can get there faster to more places with wireless technology. Let's take an earnings example. A company reports their earnings. In the traditional way, that gets compressed, sent to a satellite uplinker, decompressed, recompressed again, and then eventually showing up on your TV. That's 8 to 10 seconds. In the pilot, we're doing the same content. That gets encoded, sent as a stream to a 5G mech, wirelessly transmitted, and within 2 seconds, I'm seeing the result of that output at home. For Bloomberg, every second matters. Our mission is to get the most information and insight to our customers and to make their lives better.
They could have that capacity.
I'll let you guys sort that out first. So the team is actually comprised of folks from Verizon, from Bloomberg, from AWS, and from Zixi. We have folks from Chile joining, from Israel joining, from Massachusetts, New York, literally anywhere and everywhere. It's an amazing thing that people have come together because they all see the opportunity. They want to make it work.
Tom, what are you seeing on B23?
Say a 1.7 gig in and 3 gig out.
There were millions of automated tests running to verify integrity, retuning, finding a different point in the chain, starting over again. We wanted to see if it would really work.
Here we go.
This is a proof point of what the power of 5G can do. We've bet the farm on 5G and we feel really comfortable every single day with that bet, but this makes those solutions come to life.
Here we go.
Yeah, there you go.
Everything's good. The pilot works. The performance is there, and we ran it for 60 days.
This project demonstrates a lot for the content producers on what 5G can do. First, it's reliability. The ability to get reliable data, rich media out in front of customers is important. The second is latency. With the 5G network, it's almost a 30x improvement in latency.
I see a lot more opportunity for us. Having something that will allow you to have the same experience on any device you want, wherever you are, there's nothing out there that does that today. And this solves that problem.
5G is an innovation platform. It is very similar to what the internet did in the early 2000s, where trillions of dollars of economic value will get created on top of that. We are just at the beginning of this right now.
Building for the future, it's a never-ending battle. We're always trying to anticipate where the needs are and to be ahead of them. Sometimes we get it right. I think in this case, we got it really right.